In this tutorial, we will create a coupling arm using synchronous modeling techniques in Solid Edge. First, open Solid Edge, and from the new menu, select isometric part. From the ribbon bar, start the circle command and hover the mouse cursor between the X and Y axis to highlight the plane. Click the lock icon or press F3 to lock the plane for sketching. Press Ctrl H to orient the selected plane parallel to the screen. Next, click at the origin to start drawing the circle. Type in 62 as the diameter and press Enter. Start the rectangle by center command and draw a rectangle of length 88 and width 30. Press the Tab key after specifying each dimension. Press Ctrl I to return to the isometric view. Now drag around the sketches to select them. This creates regions and the steering wheel appears. Drag the steering wheel to create the solid, then select the width of the rectangle and change it to 32. Note that the model updates with this change. Next, start the Smart Dimension command and select the two outer edges to apply dimension along the length. Now turn off Symmetric Design Intent and change the length to 138. Start the Line command and lock onto the top face of the model. Now draw the line and click inside the region formed by the line in the adjacent edges. Drag to form the other arm feature. Now apply a Smart Dimension again to the arm height and change it to 100. Draw more circles and rectangles by locking onto the top face. Select the sketches and drag the steering wheel handle. Press the Shift key once to change to the symmetric mode, then drag to create several cutout features in one operation. Now apply Smart Dimensions to all newly created features. Next, start the Round command and select an edge. Specify the radius as 12 and pick edges to create round features. Change the option to All Fillets and select the model. Then change the radius to 2 and right. Click to apply the fillets. Now change the option to All Rounds and select the model again. Right click to apply All Rounds. Start the Hole command and open the Hole Options dialog from the command bar. Change the hole type to Threaded and the standard to ISO. Select M10 as the size and click on the side face to place the hole. Then select concentric face relationship from the ribbon bar and select the hole. Right click and select the cylindrical face on the bottom. Right click again to finish the command. Then select the hole and choose to create a rectangular pattern. Lock on the side face of the model and specify 1 as X count and 5 as Y count. This concludes the tutorial for creating a coupling arm using synchronous technology. In this tutorial, you learned how to lock planes and create sketches, how to form regions and create features using the steering wheel, how to apply smart dimensions on the model faces and edges and control model size and direction of the modification, how to create multiple features in single operation, how to apply rounds and fillets on multiple edges of the model in a single step, and how to create standard holes and rectangular patterns.